police in Mithiana are holding a man who has allegedly been conning people and masquerading as a bank official. The suspect has been arrested following the footage from the bank's CCTV camera, which showed him operating at the bank. Moses Kwebesa, a resident of Madu Trading Center in Gomba District, first appeared at Centenary Bank in Mithiana in August this year, where he allegedly robbed customers of their money outside the bank.
Earlier, before, we had registered a case on the 21st of August of a lady that reported that I've got to withdraw 5 million at the bank. However, this lady was approached by two men that convinced her that they had good business and that they were going to multiply her 5 million. And they took her to a certain hotel and gave her papers and fake dollars. We registered a case on that day of theft.
Rachel Kawala, the police spokesperson for Wamala Region, explains how Kwebesa was arrested.
On the 3rd of November, this particular man went to the bank from morning to evening but was not withdrawing. The owners at the bank were suspicious and handed him over to us.
Kawala says investigations into the matter are underway and Kwebesa will soon be aligned in court.
His file will be forwarded to Office of the DPP for possible sanctioning.
Joseph Katete, the Mithiana branch manager, assured their customers of safety, especially during the coming festive season. Katete has cautioned the customers to be careful with the people they consult or seek support from and always stick to those online staff uniform. We urge our customers to be vigilant when they come to withdraw or deposit money. As management, we are also going to be more cautious with the people who come to the bank premises. Report compiled by Kagiri Luke for the news.